God redeemed you so you could do his holy work. You are saved to serve. Guys, we don't serve out of guilt. We don't serve out of fear. We're not supposed to serve just out of duty, right? We serve because we are grateful that we have been saved.